Me not.
So from my second year, you cross. But when you start, you didn't know that you were taking any of the
things. So I know how
to do it.
But I
love it. No, my first daughter, she's a lawyer.
Wow.
That's really lovely. Wow. So
it's really interesting.
But I'm going to do it. It's a liberating profession. It's the only profession that gives you that sense of you can liberate yourself. Everybody says they are learning. We are educated, they are learning. What does that mean?
It means that we are learning, we are different, we have a different
idea. What about
you? What's every year? What's the new start? Always very distinct in our opinion.
I should be with just went to school.
I know.
Who just went to school?
You said you're
going
to become a lawyer. So you're learning in
by default, That's because I know that I need to go on. So you're going to the law school now.
Yes.
Where? The one?
Where? I'm going in Lagos.
The one in Lagos. How do they do it? They just choose?
Or? No, they choose for us.
So how would you know you get one?
I'm just looking.
Why do you want this?
Because there's based on this trajectory, like So would you say it was your secondary school that led you to wanting to study, or what were you going to do with your diploma? Yeah, secondary school. The thing is, my parents were very strict on education. They wanted to have that value from college.
Your mom and your mom.
My both parents, both of them, are very disciplined. So they always come to school, always on the face of the teacher, complaining about this is not right, and moreover, the school is. They are more about our personal development.
Okay.
So they train us as students, but they also taught us that beyond staying in the school, we want to achieve certain things. So they were always going through moral instructions and bringing experts to come and have conversations with us. So it's school music.
That's very good. So it's a combination of the school environment, your home training, your parents getting involved. Right. So in effect, what I see, do you also grow to become, a community leader, an advocate, you should see your life as a role model for others. You should be able to get to a stage where you can mentor people.
Yes.
And tell them, you know, the things that you need to stand up for.
Yes.
And encourage them. You know, all of the experiences you've gained, things were not easy. What they need to forego for them to be able to achieve that level of excellence. You know, and when they hear it from their instincts or something that's not as good as we are, we tend to listen.
I'm actually very passionate about that particular aspect because we have many of us are basically in, you know, government school, and most of them don't usually have that. They usually feel, you know, left out. Like, I'm not privileged enough, so they are satisfied with
just mediocre.
So it's very good if I could, you know, reach out to students like that. I've them, they're also from the, you know,
one of them.
Nothing is impossible to teach.
That's good, and that's what I think, you know, we all need to strive to do, right? It's not a function of, you know, just how you are brought up. It's a function of how you use the environment, you know, and the opportunity that is available to you to self-develop, you know, yourself. So, you know what, we want to make you a Lagos ambassador. Tell those people that they are
supposed to be.
Yeah, tell them that you have gone on the ocean, give you this Lagos. Your friends, they are from Sapungdor or somewhere off the north. Where?
I know.
You're where in Edo State?
Out
here, off north. Tell them here that they're from north, because you've been from Lagos. And they are hearing you. Tell them that you cannot see your chance. But it's okay, I wish you all the very, very best.
Thank you.
I want to just get to also encourage you, you know, in life, and getting to the top is not very difficult, but sustaining the top is what is important. But, you know, when you strive for excellence, to maintain that excellence is what is the most difficult part. And so you need to enjoy your life. When I say enjoy your life, enjoy your youth as you grow. Make sure that you breathe. You take in everything, you know, but stay, remain focused. And even in doubting challenges, just stay focused. You know what I mean? And know that even if you fall, you know, and it's wrong, you can help yourself again. You know, and even if there are one or two people, don't give up on that. Don't think that it's all, you know, come back again and search yourself and ask yourself, what went wrong? You know, where can I do the pieces together? Say to yourself, I will, you know, come out of it stronger, better, you know, and that's it. If you give yourself that strong will power, you will always be able to make it again. Okay?
Thank you.
Very, very good.
Thank you.
You know, your face is everything that she's having, just balance it. Duke, I want you to meet someone.
It's okay.
You heard of her story. Okay. I finished from last week. No, last week.
Okay.
I had the first 40 years old last week.
Yes.
And so I was just comparing, I said, so what happened? She got AA all throughout that night. Oh my God. And I said that you are more into which new profession now?
It's not a new profession. It's a niching down. Because I studied law and I've been called to the Nigeria Bar since 2016. And over my years with now, experience. I realized that I found an area that I like, which is real estate and property law. So, chatting my own course in that direction.
It's a very good one.
Yeah. And she does teach it as well. Startups.
Yeah, I also own a fashion company.
That's
a
lot of
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.